Brought to you by Strong Build Plumbing and Air. K-Gun 9 on your side, live at 10, starts right now.
Happening now, traffic lights are out in all directions at the intersection of Speedway and Kolb tonight. Tucson Police telling us a car crashed into a light pole, knocking it down. This is a live look at the scene. Police are directing traffic right now. No one was hurt in that crash. Good evening.